there's actually a really strong queer deaf community here. From my involvement from the beginning, like, I've seen Pride's progression for accessibility grow over the years. We need to think about accessibility in the planning stages for events. Pride for me is a celebration and a reconnection. Queer interpreters get together and we get to share these conversations. Everybody deserves to go to Pride and know what's happening.